Hey, Joe. Sounds like an Indian war party out there by the barn.
That's not a war party. It's a crowd of settlers with torches.
Hey, Paul, better get a rifle.
Huh? Well, not so fast, boss. Let me have a look.
There they are! Let them have it!
Merry Christmas, Cartwright!
Well, Merry Christmas, neighbors!
I'm from here.
Little Joe, come on out here. We're being serenaded.
Everybody, get in here out of the cold.
Yeah, you're just in time to help decorate the tree. Come on.
Hey, Pa, the Grunty boys brought their hoedown equipment.
Huh?
Tune them up, fellas.
Come on, tune them up, everybody.
Daryl,
how are you?
Merry Christmas, Daryl.
Everybody get around the fire.
Who did the fancy needlework? Beef's done in socks, Charlie.
All right, now make yourself right at home, everybody. The decorations are in that big box by the fireplace, so everybody get to work.
Hey, yeah.
Go get them.
Well, Abby Morgan, I do declare you're looking as young and pretty as a schoolgirl.
Why, Ben Cartwright, that's positively romantic. Sweet talk like that makes a woman feel young and foolish. And you know, Ben, you could use a woman's touch around this house.
Yeah, howdy, Miss Abby. Paul, I'm going to sing. You want to join me?
Yeah, sure do. Excuse me, Abby. Oh, this is the part of Christmas I enjoy best of all.